Hey, what's going on there, gents? She's out. Eula is finally out. I mean, that's pretty cool, right? This is her banner, as we know. As well as the weapon banner over here. So this is the AJ account I have going on. I don't really play on it. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna try her her test run. So it's gonna be really exciting. Cannot wait to see what she does. Woo! This sort of determines everything. Oh, she looks good! Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Oh, she is here. Okay, first things first, we're gonna check out her. Her attack is really high, by the way. Her weapon, Song of the Broken Pines. This is it. This is because of this. That's why her attack is so high. Alright, so technically, we're also testing out the weapon here. She has a full. The full thing, pale flame, the entirety of it. We can actually see the artifacts. It's a lot of crit rate on it because she does have crit damage as her main stat. So she's 57 120, her energy recharge is 135, and she has 100% physical damage bonus with her talents being at 8 8 and 8, which is pretty nice. This is something I really want to see, her ultimate. So yeah, first things first, we're gonna use Lisa to apply super conduct, and we go. Ooh! Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. There it is. All right, and then we do one of these. Holy. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Electrify. What if I? I'm still a little bit like, I'm trying to learn how to do this. She's doing 8k damage though. She's doing 8k damage. She's doing almost 10k. Oh no. Alright, wait. We need to apply super conduct. Alright. That's not 27k right there, by the way. Another stack. Alright, apply one of these. Alright, now we 13k on that guy. 31k right there. I wonder how to get the stacks. 39k right there. Okay. She definitely has a learning curve. But if you guys see, she already has her ult back. I don't know if you guys realize that or not. Her ult is literally back already. Wow. Okay. Relax. Alright. So, he dies. She does a lot of damage though. I wanna go again. We do a little bit of this. Alright. Relax. Alright. We wanna ult, maybe? He's doing like 10k solid though. And it exploded, does 37k. Trying to see. I mean, these numbers are crazy. 23k right there. Alright, hold on. Super conduct. How do I know the... She did 109,000! Okay. Alright. She is nuts. Alright, you can see her weapon, by the way, proc'd. Anyways, guys, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna be summoning today, guys, right when the EU releases her banner. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Live stream, actually. Goodbye.